Tess Daly got very emotional during tonight's National Television Awards, as Sir Bruce Forsyth's widow paid tribute to the late star. The former Strictly Come Dancing host died in August 2017, and a new award was created this year in his name. Wilnelia Forsyth gave the first Bruce Forsyth Entertainment Award to Ant and December's Saturday Night Takeaway. In an emotional speech, she said, "I wish I wouldn't have to be here standing here in front of you, but I am proud and so honored that this special award is named after my darling Bruce. I know he would have loved it because show business was his life. I also know if he was here this evening he'd be saying it's nice to see you nice." Bruce's former co-host Tess could be seen looking emotional as she heard the speech. Picking up the prize after Wilnelia announced them as winners, Ant and December also got choked up. Ant said, "It is an honor to pick this up. We started filming for Saturday Night Takeaway today and we also started filming a little tribute to Sir Bruce." December added, "We appeared on this very stage with Sir Bruce and it was one of the highlights of our career. We are thrilled and honored to win this. This one's for you, Brucey. This is so lovely. Thank you to everyone who voted."